Hello, everybody. My name's Awsome Blue Jay. Welcome back to Fallout 4. We're back with Frederick. Senor Frederick. I don't know why I named him Frederick, but, I mean, here we go. We're gonna go into Kellogg's house and find where he took my son. I need to kill this guy for stealing Sean. I mean, he's my baby boy. Alright, let's look. Let's see to do some business with, but let's take some duct tape.
You're just wasting space.
What the heck?
Wow.
Ooh. Well, first, I'm gonna go upstairs and check. Nope, just bed. Corn? Yeah, I'll take some corn. Tasty. Wow, this is a kinky freak. Handcuffs. Oh, maybe that was just for keeping Sean locked up, but still, what a weirdo. Ooh, what the heck? Cigars.
When it's stout beer.
Okay, take all this food because I need it. Wow, two nuclear quantums. This guy was loaded. Nuclear cherry, thank you. Don't need the gas canister, though. Thank you. Alright, let's. Or you know what? Let's give some stuff to Kate. Why? What the heck? Why, Kate? Why? You okay? She's fine. Alright, I'll be with you in a second, Nick. I just gotta. Sure. I guess we don't need the minigun. Let's go sell that.
Any suggestions, Nick?
Dog meat. Commonwealth mutt like him can.
How do you know about dogs?
For miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. Just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. Can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Your advice, Nick?
Kellogg, you want to really come is with? The one who kidnapped your son. And he's dangerous. But so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws at you.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully
Nick's
not
awesome, but I
see you and your kids safe and sound.
Yeah, not forever. I'll be back. Luck. Yes,
anytime you need
sir,
help,
robot thing. I have my Kate. Be gone.
Look alive.
Yeah?
Okay.
Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Yes, you are going to carry more of my junk. There you
good
go.
To be back.
Perfect. All right, let's go sell this stuff. She's good for nothing right now. Oh,
song.
Hello, dog meat.
Dog meat.
Okay. I'll jump for the gas mask. And blood packs. I'll buy all your bobby pins. Thank you. Hello. Okay. Let's go, Dopey. Shut up. Thank you. Let's go get him. Kate? Yo, yeah, she's better. Okay, good. From over here? Yeah.
Somebody please help! She's hurt! She's in here! Please help!
Who's... I don't trust this. What do you think? Yeah, okay, let's go, dog meat. Yeah, I have a sneaking suspicion that was... I mean, I of course would help, but I've got to find my own son first. Ooh. Yes,
San
we
Francisco
are.
Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy?
Smell it, dog me.
Enough
we
to go on?
Kate, don't knock him in the radiation water. There you go. Alright, you got it, boy? Let's go. Alright, let's grab all this money. I don't. You're carrying plenty, Kate. Plenty.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. Okay, boy.
Very immersive. Stimpak. Oh, hello. Really bad. Very nice. Whoops. Sorry, doggy. That was not crap. Okay. Oh, dang it. Should have saved that. Okay. Come on, cool dog. I'll take some of that, please. Cook it up later at the cooking station. I have a feeling that I should be sneaking out here. What is that? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, thank you. Oh, that was very, very scary. Shotgun. No. Oh man. See, this is why we save things. Let's use a blood pack, shall we? And let's grab a better weapon, shall we? Oh, we have to take out these mongrels first. Ooh, I leveled up. Okay, well, after we fight this Yao Gui, we'll take him out. But there he is. Back up. Oh, no, thank you. Okay, alright, let's, what the heck? Are those things alive still? Heck, how are these things still alive? I killed them. Are these more? Oh, they're not gonna be alive for long. Ooh. Oh, thank you. I don't like you. Grognax axe, blood pack, stim pack. Let's quantum. Very tasty. Yeah, let's favorite these. Thank you. And why don't we add some endurance? Zero chance to hit. Die. Dead. Come on. Very nice. Alright, let's go, Dogmy. Come on. That's a good thing right there. Oh man, okay. I'm gonna have to take some whiskey to help me there. Yeah, I know Kate like that. She's a freaking addict. Ooh.
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Let's get him. It's very foggy around here. No idea why. I mean, it is Maryland, but I don't know why it's so foggy. Kate, what are you doing back there?
You know how to show a girl a good time.
All I have to do is dream, and I.
Signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Yes.
Kellogg. Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Identity of assailant. Kellogg.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Who's this Pikmin character? He took out 3 freaking raiders. That's crazy. Going off road, huh, Dogmeat? Dream. What's this? Oh, it's just a tanker. That's cool.
Hey.
This better be worth it. What do you want?
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
I don't know if you care about me, or if you just want to use me to soak up the bullets for you. I guess only time will tell.
That was all.
Never mind.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Whoa, what is this view? So immersive. Alright, let's go dog meat, come on. Is this it? Okay, dog.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
He led a swipe to Kellogg. Why don't you have him run off and play so you can start your little reunion?
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello. Hey.
What you need?
His mother told him someday you will be a man, and you will be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around to hear you play your music when the sun go down. Maybe someday your name will be in lights and Johnny be good.
Hey, boy.
What the heck? Very nice. Thank you, Mr. Super Mutant, for adding that. I saw he had the little mini nuke in his hand. Check on dog me.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Smart, he led a swipe to Kellogg. Why don't you have him run off and play so you can start to
remember? Yeah, I don't want him as my companion.
Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
Let's see how we get into this place. Oh, what the? Oh, no. Impact. Let's do another for good measure. Crap. All my guns that I favorited are out of bullets. Automatic pipe rifle. I guess we'll use a laser musket since we got some ammo for that, but. Baby. Very nice. quiet as a TV too. Oh crap. Dang it. I did not think I was gonna die there. Whoa, I didn't know you could do that. It's weird. Dang, these things are really crazy. Really crazy, guys. Very nice, thank you, Kate. Is that it? So how do we get into build? Nothing. Super mutants. No, thank you. That's a weird door. Ah, here we go. Oh, let's cook some stuff real quick. Purified water, don't I? Oh, only four? Okay. For some reason, I thought it was more than that. Alright, let's take their pistols, because those seem nice. Let's unlock this real quick in the middle of the battle. Because if all of them have some variation of this, I'm always going to be getting ammo, you know. Ooh. Hello. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh, you know why? It's because I have my stupid tuxedo on. What a freaking idiot. No. That's why. Alright, let's change out of that, shall we? So, guess mess, thank you. Drifter outfit's pretty good. I mean, anything compared to what I had on. I had, like, no arm. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Let's go for the face, shall we? Boom. And... Ah, I missed. Yeah, I'm sure you will. Alright. Let's use that. Ow. What are you shooting from? In here? Oh, crap. Okay, well, I'm out. So, 10mm pistol. Die. Alright, give me those fusion cells. Alright, headshot. Oh. That's good to know. Oh, I'm out? Crap, okay. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to eat a lot of stuff. My chops. Oh. Boom! Very nice. Yes, I do, baby. I'll take that. Explosives box, huh? This would be helpful.
Got it.
Thank you. Oh, crap. That's... Yeah, I'm sure you're not. Oh, did I just go in a big circle? I think I did. Yes, it is, isn't it? Ah, there we go. We gotta go in the hole in the wall.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Oh, you got stim packs for me? Thank you. So is the guy, is it in here? Okay. Yeah, here's where I have to be. Okay.
Sensor anomaly detected.
Oh. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, great. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. I fell into a burning ring of fire. All the iguanas on the sticks and go back to my
arm.
No. That's not what I wanted. I wanted this. That don't you, but it's not gonna happen, not when I have my new Coca-Cola Quantum on me. So put that Salisbury steak, yes, please. Thank you.
No way I'm cracking this.
It would be very nice to get in there, but that's too bad. Alright, while we're in here, yeah, we can quick save and let's heal ourselves up, shall we? Right away. Stim pack. Very nice. Okay, yeah. Whoa. Hello. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, hide key. Here we go. Chem cooler. I'm not one for chems, but I mean, I'll take what I can get, you know? Maybe I could sell it.
That's it.
Man, I'm gonna kill this guy when I get to him. I really don't like Kellogg. He's not nice. What if you stay?
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of
making. Hey, didn't?
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Yeah, you wish that, buddy. You really do.
Got it.
Nice. First aid. Bobby pin box. fusion blowout. Very nice. I'm gonna have to go get my power armor. Someone is present. Why don't you come and get me? Oh! Getting down. Oh man. Open the door. Hello. Hello. Nice. A lot of right-of-ways. Any stim packs for me? Oh yes. Thank you.
Have a minute?
Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, what's up?
Of course. Anything you need.
Anything I need, huh? I might take you up on that one day.
After Tommy stuck me with you, I was expecting to hate your guts. Not only because you agreed to pick up me contract, but because I was waiting for you to order me around like hired help. Now, so far, you've been treating me like a friend. Hell, you've been damn near nice to me. Now, I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but your kindness is starting to make me wonder. If there's anything I learned in the combat zone, it was that nobody does things for other people without expecting something in return.
Don't compare.
You're comparing me to that riffraff?
You don't even come close to the losers that pollute the place. I spent 3 years living at the combat zone. Smelled like puke and piss. But I called it home.
I was making a few caps. Had me own bed to sleep in and 3 hot meals a day. Then the raiders took over the place. You know that lot. You aren't exactly what you'd call a gentle type. After they moved in, if you didn't keep looking over your shoulder, you were liable to get sucker punched or robbed. Or worse.
Didn't take me long to learn that I had to put my hard-earned caps to good use. Buying friends was essential to making life easy. So, I guess I'm waiting for you to hand me a bill. You know what I mean?
You owe me nothing.
You don't owe me a thing.
Now I'm having a real hard time believing that. I'll tell you what. Give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you. I'm not a rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something. After all, what are friends for?
Yeah. Oh! Go from that sentimental niceness to back to the fight. Freeze! Freeze! Freeze, freeze. Dang. Oh crap, there's a patroller. Alright, let's use a grenade on this bad boy.
I'm beginning to enjoy this.
No. Okay. Stim packs. Very nice. Alright, get down. Grenade.
I really need
all right, let's go.
Guts, determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave.
No.
You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Well.
What the hell was that? Now have a show a girl again.
Yeah, sneaky little shite. Alright, let's sleep so I can heal. It's a nice cheat. Grab some more first aid. No. Very nice.
Sweet.
And Radix. Very nice. Very nice. I could try hacking, but I don't want to. I think I'm gonna leave it off there, guys. I've had a great time doing this. I know this video's not that long, but that's because I was dying a lot and everything. But yeah, and the next one we're gonna go and kill this son of a gun, Kellogg. Yeah, so I hope I'll see you all in the next one. If you did like, please don't forget to give that like button a nice high five for me, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye.